Prediction and control is another common problem in reinforcement learning. Prediction is the computation or estimation of consequences of an action. So here the policy is given. So agent is in some state S, and under that policy it takes some action A. So prediction will involve evaluation of how good this action is. So policy is given and the goal is to measure how well it performs under the given policy. That is, the goal here is to predict the expected total reward from any given state S, assuming that the policy is defined. So prediction means basically predicting the future. So let's see how it is different from control. So control is basically optimize the future. Prediction was just predict the future. So here policy is not fixed. The task is to find the optimum policy. So given some state S, what is the optimum policy? So the agent, if goes here, what is the reward? What if it goes here, what is the reward? So there are a bunch of different actions available, and which action would be most rewarding? Depending on that, the agent will decide what policy it should finalize. So here the goal is to find the optimal policy, whereas in the prediction, the policy was given. So find the policy pi that maximizes the expected total reward from any given state. This ends the basic introduction to reinforcement learning, and from now, next video, we will dive deep into the reinforcement learning. So thanks for watching, and give your valuable feedbacks in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for my future videos.